In this video, we're going to demonstrate how MPS's fully integrated smart motor modules with an identification and auto-tuning algorithm offer excellent performance in linear applications, eliminating complex calculations from the user. Our setup has an MPS smart motor, a lead screw linear actuator, and a dial indicator to measure repeatability. The motor is connected to a PC using an RS-485 communication interface. The MPS eMotion Virtual Bench GUI is used to set up and control the motor. The MPS smart motor integrates the motor, the driver, and the controller into a single device. The motor is a brushless DC motor and is available in several versions with different input voltages, power ratings, and multiple NEMA formats. The driver board includes an MPS position sensor to detect the motor shaft position and power management ICs to regulate the voltage. An MPS motor driver IC drives the power MOSFETs. The controller includes an FOC algorithm that reaches a high position accuracy of 0.5 degrees, as well as an identification and auto-tuning algorithm which achieves superior control parameters without the need for complex calculations from the user. One of the main advantages of the MPS smart motor is that the control module is able to identify both the electrical and the mechanical parameters of the motor, plus the load attached to it. Using the values obtained from the identification process, ideal control parameters for the FOC are calculated to achieve high control performance. In this demonstration, we'll show how the identification process is performed using eMotion Virtual Bench software. In motion control, knowing the accurate mechanical parameters of the system being controlled is critical to optimize the final performance of the control system. In this example, the control algorithm is using an incorrect value for the load inertia. It's easy to see that even if the cart is reaching the desired position, there's a sizable overshoot in the movement. MPS smart motor solutions use a fast, effective way to identify the correct mechanical parameters of the load attached to the motor. After connecting the motor to the PC, the only parameters the user has to input are the rated voltage, the rated current, the rated speed, and the number of pole pairs of the motor. Now we're ready to run the automatic parameter identification procedure. If the setup has motion restrictions, the user can input the maximum number of turns allowed in the parameter identification window. We will use 50 turns for this demonstration. After clicking the start button, the motor begins the identification process. It detects the motor resistance and inductance, the torque coefficient, the friction coefficient, the initial resistant torque, and the inertia. Once the identification process is complete, the motor automatically updates the control parameters. Once the control parameters are set, the motor is ready. In this demonstration, we set up the motor to repeat the same movement. We'll use a dial indicator with a resolution of 1 micrometer to verify the repeatability of the system. The control module integrates several control modes, such as torque, speed, and position control. For speed and position modes, step and trapezoidal profiles are available, and for position mode, an S-curve profile is also available. The dial indicator shows us that the highest repeatability error is 1 micrometer. In this short demo, we saw how the MPS smart motor module can be used for linear actuator motion solutions. Due to its integrated structure, the smart motor is able to provide great performance and easy operation, requiring minimal configuration from the user with our identification and auto-tuning algorithm. For more information about MPS smart motor driver modules, position sensors, and motor driver ICs, please visit monolithicpower.com.